All right, y'all, we're here for the teddy bear toss. We're sitting up high so we don't get pelted with anything. I think I might record in 4K for this game since we're sitting up so far.
Look, it's a bear.
Yeah, it's a big bear. That one. shot. Ooh. Sykes, wipe of a hit. Penalty. It'll be a 4-on-4 for a little bit. What's he calling? Holding. Let's go. All right, we got 1 minute of power play time here.
And 1 minute and 10 seconds until the second. That means I can hear my customer.
Oh,
and then what?
1 minute.
Alright, let's see if we can score one here in the second.
Own zone. Hamanakto up the middle. Trinier trying to split the defense. Wobbling puck right wing. He scores!
Guys, this is incredible. I may not have gotten the goal on video, but I got this, that's for sure. A-R-S, look at this, oh my gosh. This is oh my gosh. Look at all those stuffed
animals,
oh my gosh. Let's go!
They got the big bear over!
We got a couple players
yes,
coming in.
Yes, jumps in
it! Dude, look at the snake! There's a whole snake there!
Guys, this is crazy.
There's stuff coming there.
Oh my God.
Down in the corners is crazy.
Dude, like, let me take this one.
Incredible, guys. Oh my gosh.
They're
still tossing bears down there. Even down there, look how many are stuck on the glass down there. This is crazy.
You guys taking a
Someone's got the big bear. I don't know who it is.
It's Duvet.
Is it Duvet? Wrestling it. Oh my gosh, this is crazy. They're still chucking bears down there. Especially down there.
Yeah, I think Duvet claims that one.
And down here too. Alright. We're all cleaned up and ready to go. Second, 2-1.
Yeah! right, guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed that video. I just want to say, first off, I'm so sorry for not getting the teddy bear toss goal on video. That's why I put the Hershey Bears highlight video of the goal in the video, because I wanted you guys to see who scored it and how they scored it, because it's a pretty big deal of a goal, and of course the one time I miss it. So yeah, I just want to say I apologize, but I did get the other two goals. I got Scarbs's and then Alex and Moses OT winner. Yeah, so I did get those two, and might I say that game was absolutely incredible. Definitely the best game we've been to so far this year. It just seems like every game I go to, they just get better and better. But that was definitely the best game I've been to so far this year. And I also wanted to apologize for kind of like how far away I was sitting. I didn't want to get pelted with stuffed animals the whole game, or when they scored the first goal. But I also didn't realize I got like the seats that were in like the farthest, like I was in like the top row of the nosebleeds. And I didn't realize we were sitting so far back. So I just want to say I apologize for kind of the video being so far away. But the next games I have, we're sitting like dead center ice. So you guys will, it'll be kind of like the Thanksgiving video almost. Like we'll be sitting dead center. You'll get to see both sides evenly. So it'll be super cool when we go to those games in February and March. But yeah, I think that's all I have for you guys for this vlog. Thank you guys so much for the support you're giving me on these vlogs. It's absolutely incredible watching how many views they're getting. And to me, I don't feel like I deserve that many, but it's unreal watching how many they're getting. And I just wanted to thank you guys, and I will hopefully see you guys in early February for the next vlog. So I'll see you guys then. Peace.